Yo, people of IT, I'm Mark, and we're today with City Skylines. So in the last episode, we kind of expanded our city. What we actually did was make this road so that it, looks a bit nicer. We also got the, the train tracks in between, which is moving quite quickly, and it's not really just yet getting a lot of people. But it is mainly because it is just the outside of a city. So, what I want to do today is expand our city this direction. So that we can, technically get more people towards this industry via the road. Okay, and why is there something with the stuff? I do not know. So let's just get two of these in. Because those will be quite useful, even with power and whatnot. So just connect them up. Boom. Okay, so now we can finally expand this road out. Maybe make a little curve in it. Shall I do that? Yeah, just something like what's over this direction. But it's quite different, I guess. So let's get it over here. To this. Oh, wait, did I do it correctly? Yeah. No, I did. And then get it like this. And maybe have a little roundabout nearby. A big one, I guess. Okay, these two also have to go. Wait, what? Large roundabout. Why is it a highway? That's not something that I would like. Now get these off. This one has to be a bit nicer, like this would be enough. Yeah. Then have this come out. So what we will have is a roundabout so that we can expand the roads this direction, so we can go all different sides. And I also have a lot of money. And yeah, that's also something to consider, because we also have a airport that we can build somewhere. Not sure where, but we can build it. Let's maybe get some of these roads in. So we'll go here. And one of this direction. So we have a big area, to say the least. So what now we all do is just have it so that we can have as much as possible in the city. This one can go straight to here. And as you can see, this icon has changed. I didn't do that, but it's getting closer to Christmas, so that is why. Okay, these will have to be deleted. I will just start doing this district for now. Okay. Maybe if it's to come out a little bit further. And then connect it up. Boom. This should not be connected. Okay. What we also can do is start with getting everything set in. No, that's maybe not a good idea, because I wanted to start building houses, but if some emergency, like police need to get there, they can't, because there's not a lot of stuff here right now. So this district is almost good. They have this part. Have it so that it is just a one-way entry. Why? Just to have it a bit different. So there's just one road connecting these two. So this will possibly be a high density zone. I don't know. We can think about it later. Because what this episode will possibly only be is just building some roads and maybe start building a little bit of the city. But we shall see. Okay, this one can come to here. And have them being connected so that we can get the most room out of it. Maybe get this one up until here. Wait, what? This, that was would be kind of odd. This one come out to here. No, that does not really matter that much, I guess. Because it just clips it slightly. So I have these come a bit out, yeah. It's a bit annoying to see with this color of the grass. This won't fit. It's a bit too long. So I just have it come out to here. I also like to have roads that are, well, if I get another area, I don't always use this side, but also some going the other direction. I don't know which is north, which is south, or whatnot, but that doesn't really matter that much. This come maybe a little bit out. Oh yeah, then we have a bit of issues with the electricity, what's here. So what I will do is just have it so that it goes, that electricity just goes over the water, because then I won't have any problems whatsoever. May have this. No. Jeez, don't be rude. This come out like this. Exactly. That's what I wanted. Oh, this is a freeform road. So now it will still have two accesses to our city, but if this area gets too populated, then they would have to get another part. Okay. No, this area will leave it as it is. So if this come a bit out, this area can be like so. Okay, I think that is as much as I will do today. So we didn't progress our city that much. Well, we're still getting a lot of income, so that's good. But I will leave this episode right here. So in the next episode, we will possibly start building this district, which we don't have a name for yet. But please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!